contributions the African American people have made in making America what it is today. Who are these African Americans? They are descendants of enslaved people who were stolen or purchased from their African homelands and brought to America to work. Their rights ranged from non-existent to extremely limited, and today are still denied a rightful share of economic, social, and political progress. They have made basic and lasting contributions to American history and culture, which have been hidden, denied, and erased from the history books. Here are a few of those contributions.
I have a dream my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
Struggle for all the times that I've spent.